One thing that is kind of unique to the table is that how does phase one affect space needs around the entire district? So we know that we've got schools that need to be rebuilt, but you know, how does that specifically get a different kind of Fisher or whatever that's also got, you know, space needs as well? So give us a big picture of how this works out for the entire district.